Attention all pilots. Our capital city, Grace Maria, is under attack by unknown aircraft. Damage from the attacks is widespread throughout the city. All planes, scramble and intercept all threats immediately.
Team, time to take off.
Enemy tanks have made it to the ground and they're coming at us. Prepare to engage. cows without even calling first.
Unbelievable. I say we teach him a few manners before we kick him out.
Threat level has been reduced. You should be able to hold out against them.
Ready, one. We've almost got them. Let's do this one plane at a time.
An intense ground war is taking place in the East District. We strongly urge all citizens of Great Marion to stay indoors at this time.
I'll always be bombed to hell. It's totally useless now.
No, back the other way. The breach has closed.
The tank company advance.
Garuda team, watch your necks out there. Stick with close range targets and run them down.
Careful now. The enemy has you on radar.
Enemy chopper shot down. Radar lock.
Careful now. You have a bandit on your six.
Chopper down.
That's what I like to hear. Our Air Force is holding down the enemy. Keep it up.
The Estovakian threat level is even lower now. Drive them out of Ameria. To all planes, Air Defense Command has ordered an evacuation. You've been ordered to give up Grace Maria. Break away from this airspace and head west.
Are you out of your mind? We can't comply with that order.
We are militarily at a huge disadvantage. Comply with the order and head west.
This is Avalanche. We're not going anywhere.
Listen! It's only temporary. The plan is to withdraw, meet up with all remaining forces from each area, then regroup for a counterattack. We can't afford to lose you. Follow the order.
This is Garuda 2 to Garuda 1. We really should get out of here.
What's happening here? Two of our planes have been shot down. They seem to be more skilled than I imagined. Leave these wipers to me.
This guy's a cut above.
I can't figure these guys out. Stricken Leader is hit. Are you alright, sir? My plan has taken quite the hit. I don't think I can fly like this.
Base family is now under our control. All planes return to base. Stay in control. I'm leaving to a charge.
Roger, Lieutenant Colonel Bridgek.
Careful now. The enemy has you on radar.
Garuda team, you're about to exit the combat zone. Maintain your course west to leave the airspace.
We're going underground! Hurry!
Garuda team, you've made it out of the combat zone. Head for the rendezvous point.
I promise we'll be back for you. Just a little longer. I promise.
Our military has escaped destruction because of your valiant efforts on the battlefield. But our capital, Grace Maria, has been temporarily occupied by Estevakian forces. And our central government has been usurped by them as well. The nation of Estevakia had declared war with our country as it simultaneously launched a surprise attack on Grace Maria. In response, the Republic of Emeria's political council unanimously adopted a resolution of open war against the Federal Republic of Estevakia. Our forces remaining on the Emerian mainland are still fighting in desperation to protect our country. Once our intelligence has been sorted and confirmed, the Republic of Emeria's armed forces must immediately regroup and counterattack against the Federal Republic of Estevakia. The beautiful country of Emeria belongs to us, and only us, the Emerian people.